What we're going to do now is just do arm traction, and we'll just take the arm and just bring it up. See if we can extend and bring almost the shoulder off of the mat. The baby pulls back on that. Doesn't particularly like that. Okay. Do the same thing over here. You can see the resistance there. Okay. We're just going to do the arm traction. Again, you can see the amount of flexion there, resistance, and that's normal tone.